Good evening. In 1974, when I was still in the seminary, together with two other seminarians, I found myself inside the room of Monsignor Rudy Villanueva. Monsignor Rudy is not much of a talker, especially when he doesn't need to. He fished out an album from among the files of records, then placed it on the turntable. The sound of the letterman singing the song Dahil Sa'yo slowly and pleasantly filled the room. The mesmerizing harmony was so hypnotic that until now it still captivates my imaginations. That was the first time I heard the song. Now I am going to relive those memories by singing the song myself. Sit back and relax and enjoy the music.
There's a joy.